You want to play League? Sure how to like put us into a team and then like get random people. Try to re-invite me. Word. That's easy enough.
Are you back on Space Marine today? Yeah, I read the Codex last night. You're not going to take them hand to hand. It's not possible. You're going to have to blast them with the last cannon. It's the only thing strong enough to get through his armor. Maybe a melter gun too. Well, personally, I would use a las cannon because it has AP1. I don't know if that even factors in the game how any of these weapons work, but the melter is a tank buster weapon. It's 2d6 for armor pin, but the las cannon has better armor penetration, so I would go with the las cannon because it has a higher strength and all that stuff. So plus the las cannon gets probably a lot more distance than the melter gun, so... Because I know in the tabletop game, you can take a single las cannon, you know, dev unit, and you can just plant them in a building, and they can shoot across the entire fucking map, 48 inches. Like, if the table... Like, most tables aren't 48 inches. Like, well, they're not smaller than that, but if you plan a 6-foot table, you can reach anywhere on the board with one of those guns. So basically, like, my friend Wes and all the other Space Marine players are cheesing snipers, and they're picking up Devastator squads because of the las cannons. They're just better. Right, because the Orcs are close combat creatures. It's a horde army. If they get in close combat with you, you're dead. So, I mean, they're just too powerful. I'm re-downloading it right now.
Yeah. Yeah.
The hunt begins. For the honor of all.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I'll come down with you. Cheer.
To battle.
Minions have spawned.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, what?
Battle.